Okay, dear, good afternoon. Today we are going to start a new chapter from history, Women, Caste and Reform. Before starting the chapter, today we'll discuss about what are the main points we study in this chapter. And meaning of chapter Women, Caste and Reform means in this chapter we'll discuss about what were the condition of women in our society before 200 years and in nowadays present, and then means the earlier before 200 years. We'll discuss about the caste discrimination. This word we have discussed earlier in class 7th also, caste-based discrimination. And later on we'll discuss how do we make the laws to reform women and caste. What were the new laws we have passed to reform the women caste and then reform? So in this chapter we discuss the women caste, what are the such words which are parallel, women and caste, and we'll discuss about their reform, how the new laws are made. So we'll discuss in this chapter is Sati Prata. What was the Sati Prata? We'll discuss remarriage, Arya Samaj, Tarabai, Ramabai, Swami Vivekananda, different person, Jyotira Phule, who written the Gulamgiri. We'll discuss about the different person in this. So before starting the chapter, today we'll discuss the introduction only. And I want to revise this chapter also correlated with your study in class 7. Chapter 4. Growing up boys and girls. So in class 7th we were discuss growing up boys and girls and how to our society make the clear distinctions between the both, clear distinction differences between the boys and girls. During the birthday, how to provide the, how to be and give to the particular male and female or boy or girl different types of toys. Through this they can make a such image related to that. People give the such toys, those are used inside the kitchens for a girls. Through this they can make in society what is their role. Through this they can identify their role. But today scenario has changed. At what time era just some police was there. So in this chapter, what were the earlier condition of women nowadays? What were the related to caste discrimination? We'll discuss earlier. So in 7th, your study, different type of toys were provided for difference. You know, the girls were not allowed for education. There were many reasons they left their school before completing the education. Most of time women spent inside the kitchen or inside the home. What were the reasons? We were discussing it earlier. Later on chapter 5, we have discussed in class 7. Women changed the world. Means they have such potential. Through this they can change the world. Aisa nahi hai ki they may be inside the home or they are not capable for the particular work or job. It not true there. Ki they are capable or not, they have lot of potential. And through this in chapter 5, we were discussing class 7, ki there are many examples in our society through we can say women has changed the world. Lakshmi Bai, a first relevant girl, Indira Gandhi, politician, Kiran Bedi, first IPS. There are a lot of examples in our society. Through this, we can prove women has proved themselves if they have such potential. Through this, they can change the world. Up change the world means what? Means earlier time stereotypes, what are thoughts about the women they are changing. Earlier we think they are not familiar with the technical knowledge, but today nowadays they prove. Kalpana Chawla is the good example of that. There are a lot of examples, but we are giving the limited example. So in this chapter we'll discuss about that idea. Ki what were the bad practices earlier time? What discrimination happens with the women on the basis of caste, with lower caste? Our society was divided into different categories. Brahman, Satya, Sudras, Vaishyas, like this. What were their occupations? What are the important points we will discuss in this chapter? So today we will discuss the introduction. So during early time there was the sati trend. What was the sati trend? Simply, after death of husband, woman, you know, funeral होता है husband का funeral जो, तो women may be committed the funerals or willingly or sometimes they may be forced. कभी कभी उनको force किया जाता था, कभी कभी willingly वो चले जाते थे. Sometime in not written in your book, but sometimes the society use the stone also. बड़े बड़े stone use करते थे ताकि उनको बाहर नहीं निकल सके. So these were the bad practices. Sati Pratha, that was the trend early time. Okay dear. Another one, remarrying before completing the 18 years, remarrying हो जाती थी. 10 year, 8 year, 9 year, whatever. Okay. Later on, government had decided the laws. So laws is passed by the British in 1856. Minimum age should decided by the British. And Sati Pratha also banned by the Britishers. Because during that time, there were the Britishers. So 1829, Sati also banned. Later on, what? How changes is possible? Changes is possible when they change their ideology. When revolutions come. When women, they know about their rights. That is possible only through education. So when women started the writing part about their societies, about their self, about their problem, when they raise their issues in societies at the different level, at the different stage, so they started the motivational to the other women also. Later on, changes is started. Nowadays, scene is different. Today, education system is running where the boys and girls are sitting together for education. No such separate school. Government schools are separate, but there is no such foundation. Early time, there were the separate school for the girls, separate school for the boys. Girls' schools' walls were too much. I compare them the boys. Girls play mostly, they play the such game which are the inside game, indoor games we can say. So these are the different point. Tarabai also, Ramabai, your studies, okay, Sakawat in your class, maybe try to change the world, written the different books, know about the alphabet. So these are the point through the changes is possible. So dear student, in this chapter we are going to discuss about the women, caste and reform. So today I am giving the introduction through the slides. Dear, are you able to see the slide here?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. So introduction before. Okay, dear. In introduction before 200 years ago, women now means the in present day and then means earlier. So what were the situation of women in our society nowadays and earlier? Try to understand the thing from the perspective of these practices. So early time, you know, there were the child marriage, means before completing the 18 years or 21 years, their child marriage was practices in our society. Yani bacche ki shaadi kar di jati thi, that known as the child marriage. No right in properties, your study in class 6, property right was given in 2005 through the Hindu Succession Act. So there were no such property right for women early time. No such education for a female, no education, they were not allowed for education. You are studying in class 6. Slaves and women and karamkaras were not allowed for the education. Sati system was practices. Or these were the early time condition before 200 years. So this was not only basis of the differences. Another one differences, that was the differences. And another one differences was the division along the lines of caste was another problem. Caste discrimination was the another problem during that time. So what was the sati? See here. Sati painted by the, this is the painting only, painted in 1813. This was the one of the many picture of sati painted by the European artist who came to India. The practice of sati was seen as evidence of the barbarism of the East. Matlab kar sakte hain, it is not a good for the society. After death of husband, they have no such right. They sit in their funeral, forced by the, willingly sometime, by the societies. This one known as the Sati train. And in this chapter about the introduction, our society was divided into four categories. These are the Brahmins, Kshatriya, Vaishyas, and Shudras. Later on, there were discrimination on the basis of women and caste also. So in this chapter, Brahmins were the top, and you are studied in class 7th also. Rebirth means they prayer ki in next birth they became a Kshatriya, Hiranyagarbha. So Brahmins were superior, make the laws. And second category is Kshatriya, mostly rulers who rule administration part. And third category is Vaishya, and lower category bottom, that is Shudras, untouchable. We'll discuss in detail later on. And after that, what discrimination on the basis of gender discrimination means the with women, and discrimination on the basis of caste. And after that, out of our society purify, out of our society reform, make the laws, and out these changes is possible. Who are the different person who play the important role for these changes, who organize the different institutions for women, they open the college for girls, different organization who protect the women, we'll discuss in this chapter. And caste categories, Brahmin and Kshatriya, they consider upper caste. Vaishyas means the mostly traders, money lenders, who trade, who play the important role in export import, money lenders who provide the loan for the farmers, owners, jamindars. And place after Brahmins and Kshatriya, Shudras, mostly porters, craft person, weavers, they came in such category. And last category, the upper caste, also treated many of these groups at the bottom and considered untouchable. Untouchable means when anyone may be touched them, so he become unpure, like untouchable caste, or difference started from it on the basis of caste. So we'll discuss about that in this chapter. And here, what are the main point we'll discuss in this chapter, what we are going to study in this chapter. In this chapter, first topic we'll discuss working towards change. Who are the different person who play the important role for these changes, like a Swami Vivekananda. We'll discuss role of Swami Vivekananda. We'll discuss the role of Jyotira Phule. We'll discuss the role of Ramabai. We'll discuss the role of Vidyasagar. So different person role we'll discuss in this. Who try to purify the society, working for changes. Changing the lives of widows means the related after death of husband, when a lady become a widow, jisko vidwa bolte hain, to who make the laws for that, what struggle started by the person. Later on we'll discuss the girls begin going to school, start the schools, what the lady who play the important role for girls education, who set up the colleges and schools. After that we'll discuss about women, write about women. Women has started the writing part for women, like Ramabai, Tarabai, Ali Raj Sundri. Your study also one or two example from class 7 who written the biography. And Chaitanya Bhagwat, a famous book. And later on, law against the child marriage passed by the Britishers, when it was passed, what is the child marriage, we'll discuss later on. Caste and social reforms, how to the society make the laws, Britishers play the important role for that. After that we'll discuss who could produce shoe, means the untouchable caste, who produce the shoes or collect the garbage from different areas, and how the shoe movement is started, temple movement is started by the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Short story we'll discuss in this chapter. And demand for equality and justice, who person play the important for equality and demand for the justice, all should be treated equally, and no one could be discriminated on the basis of caste or gender.
whom person play the important role. Later on we'll discuss the Gulamgiri, a famous book, and story inside the Gulamgiri, and out of the who are the gulams or who give the orders, we'll discuss in this book. Who are the supreme, who could enter inside the temples, those who are untouchable, they can't enter inside the temple, they started the movement. And later on we'll discuss non-Brahman movement, which start by the non-Brahman groups. And at the final we'll discuss organizations, different organizations and contribution of different institutions who play the important role to change women life and in caste discrimination. At the last we'll discuss NCRT solutions. So dear student, in this chapter today we have discussed only introduction, and tomorrow onwards we'll start the chapter. And today, nowadays, there is the different condition of women. They are living with respect in societies. They are doing such work which they are capable. They are putting their full potential. And where in, if you take the example of education, so in your school, if you take example, so out of three rank holder, one or two may be a girl. So we can't ignore the girls in education also. In sports, we can't ignore. In job side, we can't ignore. In different professions, we can't ignore. So today, women is changing their world. They are changing their self. They are through the giving different example to the society. कहीं भी वो वॉइस से कम नहीं है. तो डियर सोसाइटी चेंज, इट इज पॉसिबल थ्रू ए लॉन्ग स्ट्रगल्स, एंड इट इज पॉसिबल व्हेन वी हैव मेक द लॉज फॉर दैट. एंड देयर इज वन इंपॉर्टेंट चेंज इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर वुमेन. वी आर गिविंग द 33% रिजर्वेशन फॉर वुमेन इन लोकल इलेक्शन. But when we give the reservation for women in parliament and Vidhan Sabha, so they can represent themselves inside the parliament. And when the women represent themselves, so they can make the laws for them. They may be aware their societies. Women may be motivate the other women, girls through the different campaign, through them by making laws. So it should be required, we should be minimum seat should be reserved for women in parliament also, because there is the less ratio of women inside parliament. So in this chapter here we will discuss this following point, different person who play the important role. So tomorrow onwards we'll continue chapter from the first point. And in this chapter we'll discuss the interesting stories also will relate to women. And you became a shock if such practice was going on inside our countries. How to be treated with the women? You are earlier studying class 7th also. Women work is invisible, unpaid and devalued. Society is not giving the such respect which are giving for the men. Such work are invisible. They work from early morning to till late night, but after that their work is invisible. क्या करते हो दिन भर कुछ पता ही नहीं चलता. Like this such common statement is given by the family member. So their work is invisible, unpaid work. If the such work is done by the men, so that will be paid. If they are doing such work at other home, so this will be paid. But in house inside what they are doing, it is the unpaid work. For in our society, those work are unpaid. We are not giving the such value. But dear, according my views, those work are unpaid. I agree, not we are paying for that, but such work is also playing the important role in our society. So okay dear, tomorrow onwards we'll continue.